The moon, first visited by the Americans. The internet, invented by the British. The Wright brothers, American. Concorde, British and French. Fries, American and French. Chips, British. The long-running cultural battle between the US and the UK has seen victories on both sides, but too much blood has been spilled. And now a victor must be chosen. And in what discipline shall the old empire, the new world power duel? Why, which one has the best skateboarding dog? Obviously. In the right-hand corner, the beast from the east, Bodie from Brighton. And in the left corner, put your stars and stripes together for Tillman, internet sensation. Round one, looking good. More down to slick camera work and good lighting, but this one's for the Yanks. Round two, mad skills. Great traffic negotiation there by Bodie. Good work, my son. Round three, mad skills plus. Uh-oh. It's two to the land of the free and one to the land of hope and glory. But what's this? Hang on, Tillman's a bulldog, which is British. Therefore, he's eliminated on a technicality. Britain wins, it's tomato, not tomato, Sherlock Holmes, not CSI, end of story. Although, in the interest of journalistic impartiality, going to the moon was pretty cool.